What does this mean?
You gotta say it first. They sing it over and over. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, yeah. Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare. We're just spreading positive spiritual vibes. And then you can dance too if you want. See, step, step. Try it. Step. Step. There you go. Thank you. Here, say Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
It's a prayer to God to give, to add service and love in our lives. That's what it is, over and over. That's what we sing. Hare is feminine, like the mother.
Uh-huh.
Krishna is positive, like a father energy. And so it's just different energies of God. It's okay. What we're singing about. And we just sing and dance. That's kind of like the way we express.
Okay.
And anybody want to try?
I want to try.
Here, keep the card.
Uh-huh.
You want to come up? You want to come up close and do it, or just here?
No, just
okay.
Here.
Okay. So just shake it.
Uh-huh.
And then step. We just step. Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. I like the shimmer, right? Anyway,
yeah.
And you sing too. You try. Then we try to sing at the same time.
I can't sing like that. We're good.
And then look, you can do it in a circle. Watch.
In a
watch.
Circle? I can't do that.
Yeah, you can. You're doing it. You did it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Keep the card. I have links to websites with more information.
Okay, cool.
So thank you very much.
Of course.
What was your name?
Fatima.
Fatima?
Fatima.
Fatima.
Yes,
thank you
sir.
Very much.
Of course. Have a nice day.
You too. What's your name?
Michael.
So what were you just saying?
I haven't seen a Hare Krishna since LAX, like in the 70s, so. I like it.
And
nice presentation.
How do you feel with the vibe and the presentation?
I do. I like it. I like the presentation. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Oh.